Single leg hip drill. Lie on one side on a mat. From this position, I'll take you through a sequence of different hip exercises, ranging from a hip raise from 6 inches to fully extended, to a forward and back motion to engage the glutes as well as the hip flexor. Also, a knee tuck to full leg extension, and even into circles, doing forward circles as well as backward circles. A great finisher for this exercise is to hold that leg out extended until complete muscle failure.